My group has created an electrochemical device that can detect COVID-19 antibodies within 10 seconds. This is the fastest detection time that has been reported so far. The device is of the size of a US quarter and is connected to a smartphone platform for easy and convenient readout. This device has three-dimensional architected electrodes fabricated by 3D nanoparticle printing, which is a method developed at CMU. It enhances the efficiency of detection down to 1 picomolar concentration. The three-dimensional electrodes are coated with antigens from the virus that selectively combine with antibodies in the liquid that we introduce into the device. The amount of liquid required for testing of the antibodies is of the order of one finger prick. This is a multidisciplinary research for which I'm collaborating with Professor Gao, who is a virologist at University of Pittsburgh Medical Center. What is more exciting is that we have a chemistry that can wash the antibodies from one test to regenerate the device within 1 minute. We can carry out a test and then use the same device within a minute to carry out a second test. The device created by my group is a platform technology, and it can be used to detect biomarkers for other diseases as well. As a next step, we will be working with University of Pittsburgh Medical Center for trials with COVID-19 patients. As a research university, we are committed to serving our society.